Today is super exciting because I'm about to head to Tweed Heads in New South Wales here in Australia to pick up our brand new freediving fins from Dive R. Good morning, Ray.
Hi.
Walked off and owned me. Oh me, oh my, I thought it was a...
Okay, how to put a fin and a foot pocket together. Most foot pockets on the market are modular, which means you can swap and change them off the blade. The blade has a T-channel and a protector strip that runs down the edge that also works to lock the foot pocket onto the blade. So turn your foot pocket upside down, turn the fin upside down, and the heel of the fin goes into the heel of the foot pocket. Like so. Always make sure it's back as far as it can go down into the foot pocket, and generally sort of like half square it up. Although when you put the side arms on, and this is the trick, some foot pockets are soft, some foot pockets are hard. These ones from JBL are just right. Like a banana peel, hold the blade towards your chest, push the pocket away and it opens the rebate up, and then all you do is roll it down the side of the fin. And as you get closer, you can rock it backwards and forwards. Voila, repeat the same on the other side. And then you sort of look down through the middle of the foot pocket and down through the middle of the blade to make sure it's all in alignment. Sometimes the graphics on the blade have a bit of an illusion effect and will make the fin look like it's going to the left or going to the right. The other way you can test them is stick it on the ground, stand back, look where the foot pocket is, and make sure the blade's not going to the left or to the right. If you've got a foot pocket that the material's a bit harder, get yourself some silicone spray and that'll help lubricate it and they slip straight on.